Hey, baby. How you doing? How's she looking? You were here on day one, right when I started this bitch? You have to say that because you're my friend. I gotta clean out my freaking ear hole. These damn helix piercings have been giving me so many problems. So many problems. When I heal one side, I will literally get another keloid or whatever bump on the other side, and I'm just like back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. And I don't know if it's worth getting a second helix piercing. I don't know. I really feel ridiculous. Yeah, it's like irritating the hell out of me. But it's whatever. They're cute as fuck. If anything, I'll get like the third earlobe instead of the second helix. Because if I could do that, I'd look cute. Thank you. Bye. But yeah, I gotta go run and get some freaking salt and put it on this bitch. Ugh, it hurts. Damn thing. Probably gotta wash it. It's annoying. I wash it like every day. I didn't wash it today. I'm so mad. One day, and the gods punish me. Yes. She is looking stunning. I'm gonna stream for as long as I need to. By the nines, I do have an important meeting though. Wonder if it's like that because of a candle? Or is it just like that because it's just kind of this. That's just how it be. Okay. I gotta do some blending. Can't do all the yellow at once. You gotta blend it up because what I'm trying to hide is all the way down here. But I'm thinking that looks really freaking good for what I'm doing. Not too bad, huh? Maybe I can start sculpting up the face. Kind of get like a nice light brown. How I usually discover out what the color is I'll usually look at the tip to see how it dried when I punctured it to see if it's the right color. This is not the right color because I freaking switched the caps. It's most likely this one or something like that. I'm very sad about that fact though, because that means I don't have Okay, let me think about that for a second because I'm not sure if I'm on the right track. Yellow or iris says. Maybe this will. Oh, look good. I wish you guys could see this. This is like funny because I did this to myself. Okay. I wonder if I can go ahead and blend in this nice light yellow, brown. This is really great color, by the way. I'm really digging it. I think it's literally the color I was going for when I was trying to make her skin color, but I had failed miserably. I'm looking at it now. And it's way darker than I want it to be. Because in the picture, her skin's really like yellow, 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 yellow. Because she's in the sun. So I want it to be as close to that as possible, but still obviously make it like a woman of color. I'm trying how to do shadows better. Okay. Okay, so I'm gonna try to do like a dark orange to give her face the shadow she portrays with her hair. She is playing in the sun, she's kind of carefree, and her face is covered. And you can like just see it in her picture, the way her face is covered by her hair. It's really like nuts. I can't wait to get into the details of her hair. It's gonna be so sick when I'm finished with it. Every stroke matters. Every stroke matters. I have to paint with intent. I have to layer it one by one. I really do. Thank you. really digging this, though. When this starts to dry and everything starts to settle in a place, it's going to look excellent, I think. Excuse me. Okay, let's see if I can find this picture and paint it, because Hello. This is going to be a good orange for the hair. I'm pretty set on the hair. That, and I am pretty set on the flowers, so I'm going to use a brown. A nice dark brown, actually. It's going to be really nice. Very beautiful with the background here. If I could get some damp paint out of it. Oh, no. Oh, damn. That's really it? No, that's all I need, really. But that's, like, hard to get out. Any new messages? Probably an email from my guy. I have an important meeting to get to, but I'm stalling because I don't want to have to deal with it, but I know I have to, so I'm about to get going here soon. So cold in this house. I should turn the heater, honestly. I don't know why I never don't. I'm just not used to it. I'm so living in SoCal where I keep my AC on all the time. like, no, you're supposed to reach all the ways. My body pops. This is looking great, though. I feel like I almost never finish paintings fast. So the fact that I'm kind of like really far in this one, I'm really proud of that. Maybe if I move this fucking candle. Move it here. Just kidding. I hate when I can't put that freaking cap back on. Every stroke, every detail, they all matter, man. Because as soon as I'm done with this, I'm gonna freaking trace it with white again. It's gonna look glorious. This whole thing is gonna look glorious when I'm finished with it. I have learned so much about myself through this painting alone. I really have. Her face is drying up so nicely. I'm just, freaking impressed with how well this is going. It's like I almost didn't believe in myself. I really can't believe it. I really can't believe that I ever doubt myself ever. shape her face so bad. I want to shape it. I want it to come out the way I like it. Swear to God. I'm gonna say my farting super loud. What kind of video? Just kidding. I don't mind going poop, 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 poop. I'll let that dry a little bit. I'm not sure how that's looking. Yeah, that's looking much better. I'm trying to like shape her face now. Now that everything else is done, I don't know why I did everything else but the face, because I know the face was something that I was hesitant to doing, because I didn't want to fuck up and have to like ruin the whole painting. But the thing is, if I did do that, I would have had to, like, you know, I just did it backwards, and it was just odd for me to acknowledge that for right now. Okay. I'm really liking the idea of letting this dry, because I don't want it to just get muddled to put the, lighter orange with the dark orange. Or maybe that would help it blend better anyway. I was trying to think layers, layers, layers. Just how can I layer this to the best of my abilities? Okay. I'm really having a good time doing this. I really am. I'm having so much fun, I don't want to stop. I'll chill for 2 minutes. I don't want to go. I have so much paint left over. And I'm having a freaking blast. Oh, I'm gonna give her yellow cheeks! Cut, 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 cut! Oh, shit. I will give her yellow cheeks when I'm actually finished molding her cheeks, because, because it'll just look better. But I'm fucking with that. I'm loving that. Worst part about leaving my brushes in the water is that the glue comes off of them and I have to replace it every now and then. Oh, well, that's it for now. I hope you guys have a good day and stay safe out there. Peace.